don't you just love taking walks together? All of my buddies, all of my friends.
Yeah, I miss the good old times. Before that war started, we used to have lots of fun.
I know, right? It's just been so weird without Burning G.
I know, right? We used to laugh a lot, goof around, punch each other. Well, clearly we still do that now. So yeah, let's just continue on our walk. Okay then. Right behind you.
Hey guys, wait up for me.
It's nice to get my robotics out. Shell shock spinning time. Whee! That didn't go out as planned. It'll work. So anyway, now that we're together, we can... Hello. Again, Godzilla. Gigan? I thought we killed you at the war. It's not just me. It's us. We killed you in the war. Burning G killed you in the war. Yeah, stay out of our privacy. You could have another planet to destroy knowing that you're from space. Is there any other Godzillas in other planets?
Alien Godzillas.
You're good at making up excuses. Thank you. It was an insult, you dummy.
Oh.
I'll let you do your thing. Your thing? What? Let's finish what we started, Godzilla. Oh. Oh, goodbye.
I'm not taking part of this.
Yep, us too. Let's get out of here. You guys are good friends.
Thank you.
That was an insult, you dummies.
Aww.
Oof. Why do you have such a spiky head? Cause I can't! Oh no! Say goodbye, Godzilla. No! What the? I'll save you, boss. Oh, shoot. You said it. Thanks for saving me there. No problem, old friend. Come on, Godzilla, get it up. Oof. You saved me. Who are you? Don't you recognize my voice? Nope. Well, anyway, let me give you a hint. How can I put this? It's a hint, not an answer. I know. Red. Red? What is that? Burning G? It's you! Yes, I'm back. But you died. I thought... No, what happened was, after I exploded Monster X... Come on, let's go in private. See you guys later. Just gonna leave us here like that? Bye, suckers! Wow, nice friend. Okay. So what were you gonna say? After I exploded Monster X. Well, I kind of got my skin. What? What I'm saying was, I lost my burning power, but I'm still alive. Oh! But then how come we didn't see you? Remember? I blew up. I went flying. It took me several days to find you guys, but then I found King Caesar over there. Wait, hold that thought. Who's the other guy? He kidnapped him. We're gonna have to do a test, because the other guys won't believe me if I say that that's the real King Caesar. Well, the other guy looks fat. So, I'm pretty sure that's the other King Caesar. They could tell. We can't see through each other's eyes, Godzilla. You're right. Come on, let's go do the test now. Who are you? King Caesar. But that's King Caesar. Sup, bros? Wait, this makes no sense. If this is the real King Caesar, who's that? We're gonna have to do a test. Oh, shoot.
Okay, King Caesars, get next to each other. Okay. Okay, guys, the first question. Who is the leader of the pack? Oh, that's easy. It's clearly in 1954. Wrong. Answer is G14.
Sup.
They're gonna find out my identity. Second question. Where does King Caesar like to go in walks? Oh, that's easy. I like to go at the Big Apple in New York. Wrong. We live on an island! He fell because he was too scared. Run! So, it's me. Welcome back. KKK, watch out. Get off me, big guy. Okay, now. Wow! Nah. I don't know what that was about, but who are you? I'm Burning G. Oh, you're back! Ah, dust. dust. Yeah. Me. Burning G, you're back! Oh my gosh, I can't believe it's you. Burning G? Oh my gosh, I can't believe it's you. Oh, it's so nice to see you again, buddy. Yeah, I thought we lost you forever after I heard what happened in the war. I was just really scared. Like, I didn't think I was going to see you again. Don't need to explain anymore. Fine, be that way. Oh my gosh, Burning G. After the war, they were just whining and complaining that they missed you. Wait, what? Nothing. Shut your fat turtle mouth right now before I punch your teeth out. Okay. Burning G is back. Wow. Who is Burning G? Son, he's my closest friend since the beginning. I want to meet him. Maybe next time.